Okay.
Hey, Arthur. What do you want? Uncle told me something about a train.
What did he say?
Mary Beth overheard something about a train from a wealthy folk going down through Scarlet Meadows just south of the state border.
Yes.
Need help with it?
I ain't even sure about doing it.
Come on. At night, not too guarded, it's perfect.
I thought it through. Stopping a train, pain in the ass.
Sure. But what if we could force a train to stop?
Well, of course.
We get a wagon full of something flammable. Oil. Put it on the tracks. They see. They know they either have to stop or die. Even the train driver wants to be held alive.
That is kind of brilliant. For you. That is a real idea. I think that's the first time you ever had one of them.
Shut up.
You might be the first bastard to ever have half his brains eaten by a wolf and end up more intelligent.
So we're doing it?
Yeah, we're gonna need ammunition, guns, real frightening, and some dynamite to open up the train.
I'll get the supplies. Gotta head into town for Abigail anyway.
That's the guy from the first game.
Go find us an old wagon.
Oh, yeah, that was a player from the first game?
Yeah.
There's an old rundown shack just over the border, north of a place called Dewberry Creek. We'll be hidden somewhere near there.
Hurry up. Thank you.
god, my character kept going like this. This might just dog.
He's difficult, Alex.
Yeah, but I've only killed like 30 people. Jesus Christ. It's not like there's like freaking cell phones back then to call for backup. Like, if you kill a whole town, how are they supposed to communicate? I don't care about the money, man. God, they're like, oh, you lost it all. I don't care. I can steal it all. Forget all those guys, forget it, waste of time.
You have to keep it in the game?
No, I'm not even gonna fight you this time. I'm looking for the wagon, not to kill them.
Alex, you need to be more perfect.
Why don't you just shoot the horses? There was nobody in it! It was just the horses running away like idiots. What a stupid, retarded concept. Horses are not that smart.
You tenías que robar ese queso.
Yeah. It's so stupid because when I went in there, they all just started shooting and I couldn't even see where it was. And it was literally in front of me the whole time. I didn't even need to shoot those people.
But that proves the abilities you have to kill.
I don't care about my
people. That means Alex is capable. Of become an insurmountable odd.
Oil, Poppy. This is what we need to do for right now.
Oil?
Yeah. That's why I couldn't shoot at it, or else it would blow up.
Yeah.